Venkatesh Iyer, born on December 25, 1994 in Indore, Madhya Pradesh, is an Indian cricketer who plays for Madhya Pradesh and Kolkata Knight Riders in Indian Premier League. He made his T20 debut against Railways cricket team at Holkar Stadium in March 2015 and made his List A debut against Saurashtra cricket team at Saurashtra Cricket Association Stadium in December of the same year while he was pursuing a BCom degree alongside a chartered accountancy course. After passing the CA intermediate examinations, he decided to drop out and enroll himself in the MBA in finance to allow him to pursue cricket further. He made his first class debut for Madhya Pradesh in the 2018-19 Ranji Trophy on 6 December 2018. In February 2021, Iyer was bought by the Kolkata Knight Riders in the IPL auction ahead of the 2021 IPL. On September 2021, he made his IPL debut against Royal Challengers Bangalore on 23rd September 2021. He scored his maiden IPL 50 against Mumbai Indians.